song called Front Row.
Do you go to a dungeon to find out how to make peace with your days in the dungeon? Writing a letter to ya didn't make me feel any more peaceful than how I felt when we weren't speaking. 'Cause I didn't come to what I did. I can't love you 'cause we're supposed to have professional boundaries. I'd like you to be schooling it all, so you were kissed by God full on the lips. I'm in the front. Shouldn't be together. Started by saying things like, you smoke, you live in New Jersey. I started saying things like, you belong to the world. All of which could have been easily refuted. But the conversation was hypothetical. I am totally short of breath for you. Why can't you shut your stuff off? So that it doesn't always have to be about you. I've been wanting your undivided attention, like the fact that you're nothing like me. Are you not burdened by the lack of perspective people have of your charm? Certainly not analyze my ways and what prodded out of certainly. You needed a health scare to reprioritize. I think we should be careful of how much time we spend together.